Good morning, dear children. Today we'll study one poem, A House, A Home. If I ask you what is the difference between a house and a home, maybe some of you can say these are the synonyms. These are the similar words, house and home. But definitely there is a big change. There is a big difference between a house and a home. Let's start what the poet, you can see this poem is divided in two stanzas. One stanza is describing what is a house. Another stanza is describing what is a home. What is a house? It's brick and stone and wood that's hard, some window glass and perhaps a yard. It's eaves and chimneys and tiles low and stucco and roof and lots of doors. First stranger, the poet is describing what is a house. He says a house is a building made up of bricks and stone. Their excess of use of wood is also there. Hard wood is used to make a house building. Some windows in a house is incomplete without windows. And most of the time glass is also there on windows. And maybe that house can have a yard. Yard meaning a courtyard. It's eaves and chimneys. There must be some placement of chimneys so that the smoke from kitchen should not destroy the inner things of the kitchen. And tile floor. And floor, tiles are there in a house. And stucco and roof and lots of doors. And in a house there is a roof and there are so many doors. If we are giving the definition of house, then these all are the things present there. Meaning it is all, you can see these all are lifeless things. But a home is made with life. Home is made with love and affection. What is a home? It's loving and family. Home is a place where a loving family lives and doing for others. And what does this loving family behave? In loving family, people cares for others. People thinks for others. Everybody has desires. Everybody have hope. Everybody is ready to serve others. It's brothers and sisters and fathers and mothers. And in a family, there are brothers, there are sisters, there are fathers, mothers, meaning he is talking about various families. It's unselfish acts and kindly sharing and showing your loved ones you are always caring. A house, a home is a place where people are sharing their love, their affection, their unselfish acts. In the outer world, people are connected, no doubt. But this connection has some selfish motives. But here in a home, people are loving, people are caring, but without any selfish motive. So, dear children, I hope you have followed this poem. This is a very, very easy one. First paragraph is describing building is called a house. That building may have stone, may have brick, may have wood, may have windows of glass, may have courtyard, may have chimneys, floors, tiles, etc. But a home is made home because of feelings. A home is called home because of living people. You can see here everything is just things. Home is made with not with things but with feelings. With brothers, sisters, mothers, fathers. So this is the definition of home. People make a building home. Love and care of a family convert that building in home. So, dear children, if you have any doubt, feel free to ask me. Thank you.